only to the degree to which the individuals being appraised or measured have bought into the thing that they're being measured on. There's a three-stage psychological process that is true of most human beings. Awareness leads to ownership, leads to accountability. If you try and make somebody accountable for something they haven't yet owned, they'll fight you for it. So yes, measure them, assess progress, but only to the degree to which they're inviting you to do so. If you don't, you'll get resistance.